Memorial, we, for the concluding part of our service, we remember those who have given their lives and made the supreme sacrifice for their country and for their fellow human beings. Just two things to start with. Firstly, a notice that the all invited there. And the second is a message received from Buckingham Palace from Her Majesty the Queen, which I shall read. Please convey my warm thanks to the Merchant Navy veterans of the Port of Liverpool for their loyal greetings on the occasion of the Merchant Navy Day services in the Liverpool Parish Church of Our Lady of the Nicholas, together with the laying of wreaths at the Merchant Navy Memorial on the Pierhead. I much appreciate your thoughtfulness in writing as you did, and in return send my best wishes to all those who are present for a memorable and successful day. Elizabeth R.
Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them. Go home, tell them of us and say, for your tomorrow we gave our today. Canada, Commander Corey Bursey, Golden ADC. Representing Australia, Commander Jeff Steele, Royal Australian Navy. The Anchorage Club, Mr. Dennis Arnold. Liverpool retired merchant seaman, Councillor Sharon Sullivan. Honourable Company of Master Mariners, Captain Derek Kemp. Cadets, I'm sorry I have no name, I've had a few today. Sea cadets, please do so now. Replay now, ladies and gentlemen, please. That concludes the replay.
Him is on the back of the order of service in church. You don't have your order of service, I'm sure you know it.
It's giving grace to the departed, rest. To the Church, the Queen, the Commonwealth, and all humankind, unity, peace, and concord. And to us and all his servants, life everlasting. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, be among you and remain with you always.
Amen.
Jamboree, oh, Jenny and Jerome.